In 5 years, I would like to be a senior in college, coming out of college to go to a different college, or looking for a job, because I want to go to college for photography and cosmetology, or I want to go to a Christian school for missionary, to be a missionary, and I would like to be maybe engaged by then, so I could have a healthy relationship or something like that. Or I'd rather be single if it's going to be a bad relationship.